Today is April 3, 2020. Let me see what I'm going to do with this. Oh, I got an idea. It is a day that monsters like to eat cookies. It's a cookie monster day with nuts. All right, I'm gonna write my name here so that I remember that I'm the one who signed this, that I wrote this and drew it. Today is the last day of Mo LUNCHDOODLES, and it's been so great to be able to come into your homes. It's been really exciting to see all of your doodles and to listen to all of your questions. And for those of you who are asking, why are we ending today? It's because you are an MMD, a Mo Master Doodler. That's right. You now have the knowledge and you can share that with your friends and grown-ups in your life. It's a beautiful thing. So we're gonna give you a diploma today. Special grown-up, if you haven't done what we asked yesterday, pause and go to this website right here and click on the special thing link and print it out for however many people you have and fill it out, because now we're going to be giving the special diplomas. All right, you got that? Pause, special thing, print, fill out, okay. Now, play. The reason that you get an MMD is that you are a great doodler. You're not an MD. An MD is a doctor, and those people are heroes. Those are the people right now working very, very hard to save people and to make people feel better. And you're doing your part by being home and being creative and being wonderful. And that's why you're going to get this diploma. I'm going to read this diploma so that you can see. There it is. The only difference is when I hand it to you, it will magically have your name on it. Official MMD diploma. Let it be known that the inaugural education artist in residence at the John F. Kennedy Center for Performing Arts, Mr. Mo Willems, from his residence here, and upon recommendation of the executive board of the SDD, Social Distancing Doodlers, recognizes that you are hereby awarded the degree of MMD, Master Mo Doodler, having demonstrated astounding abilities of creativity in your own style in the subjects of art, animation, literature, super bouncing, costume design, puppeteering, theatrics, not letting the pigeon drive the bus, and all other manners of and related to lunchtime art making. On this day, in this year, at your place where you are right now creating art. In witness thereof, with all the rights, privileges, and creativity thereto pertaining, we hereby salute you, and I signed each and every one of these. Now we have a ceremony where we're going to give these diplomas to all of the master doodlers. Grown-up helpers, I hope you're ready by your screens. Now, we can't just do this without pomp and circumstance. And that's why I've invited my good friend, Al Yankovic, otherwise known as Mr. Pomp and Mr. Circumstance.
That's me!
Al, this is a very serious moment. There are many, many, many children out there who are now master doodlers. It's remarkable. So maybe we can play some music while we give these diplomas. Would you please step up? Would you please step up to the screen?
Okay.
Would you please step up? Here we are.
Okay, ready?
I'm ready. Okay, is there someone else? step up to the screen. Congratulations. Congratulations. I'm so proud of you. I love your doodles. Congratulations, you are all now master doodlers. I pull off my hat and throw it in the air for you. So proud of the work that you've done. And so I've gotten you a special gift. If you go to that same website right there that's covering Al's face right now, I'm sorry, Al. There's a book that I've written for you, an activity book that helps you write stories and draw my characters and create your own stories. So you can download that and you can print that. And listen, there's so many other artists and illustrators right now doing what we're doing, drawing and teaching you and reading books. So go online and try and find them. We'll also have a resource of those artists. And now, to play us out, because it's traditional for a party, we're gonna roll the credits of all the people who have helped make this possible at the Kennedy Center, at my publishing house, friends and family. And I know you don't want to read all the names, so in between some of the names will be things you might find in the kitchen. So for instance, if you lived without Yankovic and you see his name, that's because you might find it in the kitchen. If you don't, there will be other things you might find in the kitchen. And all of my friends here are going to help us party. Would you like to play some party music now? That's great. He learned his line. All right, guys.